Look, it has literally changed the subtitles back to the default. So it looks like this with a black border at 50% opacity and the text is white. I don't like it very much. So instead I customized it, but then I noticed that it went back to the default.